Hey guys, it's Stella. Welcome back to my channel, and today I'm really excited because I'm going to be doing a second shopping haul on my YouTube channel because we were pretty crazy when shopping and I got a lot of things, so I decided why not I'll just show you guys. So that's it. Okay, so the first place I went to was Maya, and if you haven't heard of Maya, it's like a really nice store where it sells clothing and like toys and things like that. They will also sell cooking supplies and like electronics and stuff, and it's really fun there. It's really fun. And I got two bags full. So I got the first bag. Oops. Okay. Put this down. So the first thing I got from Maya was this Winchita. It's really pretty. It's got grey stripes all over it, and it says oh yeah, it says bam, it has a lollipop and a diamond on it, and it's really pretty, and it's a long sleeve Winchita, and I love wearing Winchitas in the winter time, so I decided I'd just get another one. So I got this. The next item that I got was another Winchita, and it's a blue one, and it has college on it, and next year I'm going to college, so excited to get that one. It's really pretty, so like that, so I could probably wear that when I'm in my college year, so it's really pretty, so I got that. And the other one I got was this really pretty long sleeve top, but it's really gorgeous. It's got like a really nice sleeve to it. I think this will be really nice for spring as well. And it's actually the brand Stella. Can you see that? You probably don't see. Is there a tab on there? Pretty sure there's a tab. Oh yeah. The brand is Stella, so I absolutely love this brand. It's got my name on it, and it's really pretty. So I got that. The last item I got was pretty like important and special to me as well. I got these gorgeous dress because I actually love dresses. And I'm like, it's like so much. Okay. Alright, so it's like. This is what it looks like. It's really cute. It's like this. The white. It's really pretty white color, and it's got like gold flowers all over it. That's what it looks like. I love the top, that's the back of it. It's got a nice zip on it, and it's really pretty. So that's how it looks. Ooh. So it's really pretty, and I really love it. And I'm gonna wear this for my confirmation. I should have just seen that when I was trying it on. I did not see that at all. Okay, I'm not really sure where that came from. But I'm just not going to worry because it might be able to wash out, maybe. I'm not sure. But anyway, that's some of the things from Maya. I still have a bag full, another bag of stuff from Maya. So I put this away, and we had a really fun day. So let's put this back in. Okay, I'm just going to leave this stuff. Love it. We have the second bag from Maya. This is the second bag, and it's not as full. So the first thing I got two of the same things. I got this really pretty tea set, and I wanted the tea set because basically I really love drinking tea, and another thing, I could actually make it as a candle. Because I could put like candle mix and it'd be really pretty for my room. Okay, so this is the one where I want to have drink tea out of it. It's pretty. I love the box actually. I love it. This is the little plate. And it has a little circle in it. It's really pretty. Oops. And that. It's like a really pretty teal colour. Love it. That's that. I really like that tea set, and this was $20. And there is a really expensive brand. Oh, that sounds good. There is a really expensive brand, and that's probably like for this would be basically $190. But my mom's like, okay, I'm not spending that much money, so I basically got the cheap one. But this one is really gorgeous, so I absolutely love it. Because then I got two of them, so it's pretty good. I got two of these ones. This one is for me to actually have tea. But the other one, I really want to make a candle out of it. I really love this one. This is like really gorgeous. Okay, so this is the one I got. Okay, this is the one that I got. This is the plate. The little circle, and it's really gorgeous. This is the cup, and it has a little design in the middle. It's pink, and it's really, really pretty. That's the one I want to make a candle out of. So, yeah. That's what I got, and yeah, that's the teacups I got. I got to run out of time. Well, this is... because I actually have to go somewhere, so can't be too long. Okay, got that. And in clearance, I've actually got something else. This is on clearance. This was $20 as well. It's actually a teapot. So, and it's so pretty. It's one of my favorite colors, is in green, as you can see. It was $34.95, but I bought it for $20. And look how pretty this is. Whoops, it's got the tag on it still. No. Oh, wait, saved it. Perfect. Okay. This is the teapot. How pretty is that? I don't think you can see this mint green color from the light, but this is really pretty. The little lid. The little lid. And inside here, of course, you put your tea. It's pretty hollow. Really gorgeous. I absolutely love the design. So I got a teapot. I'm so excited. Finally got my own teapot. Yay! Yay! So that is everything I got from Maya. Moving along. The next place I went to was Lush, and I got this really big bag, but I only got one thing. But the smallest thing. Okay, I got a lipstick. And this is the Passionate one. It's Passionate. That's the little tag. It didn't. This is the color. How pretty is that color? I mean, come on. If this focuses, and this color is so gorgeous, and I'm gonna wear this when I go out and stuff. So yeah, so pretty. So I got this color of lipstick. So the lipstick from Lush. So yeah, that's all I got from Lush. Only one thing. Next, I went to Typo, and I got this giant bag. And this is only my bag. I didn't share this bag with anybody else. And I got two things, that's it. The first thing I got, oh, no. The first thing I got was this really cool pen. I got this silver pen, and it's all glittery. It's got glitter in it. It's really pretty, this type right here. And yeah, I like this, and it's really nice and smooth to write with. So I got this glitter pen, silver. And the next thing I got was really exciting. I got this clam light. Haha, how cool is this? This is so cool. I might unbox this in a video, so stay tuned for that. Ooh, how pretty is that? So I got that from
typer. That's all I got for typer. Well,
hello. And the next place I went to
was Kiki K. And I got one thing. I got this water bottle with cup. Okay, this unboxes. Oh, sorry, I'll just unbox this. Woo! So I got this beautiful water jar and it is so pretty. It's got like little animals and like little apples. You can see me through it. And everything is like really pretty. And then a cup with a really cute cup. So if you want to work on your desk or something, you just like put it on, fill this with water, put this on top, and just walk to your desk. And if whenever you're doing your homework or something like that, you know, like I'm a bit thirsty, I might want a drink, take it out, you have your water here. Pour yourself a glass of water, and I think it's so pretty. I really love it. It's got a little camera, like vlogging and stuff. How cute! Little camera, umbrellas, and bunnies, and little mushrooms and strawberries, and yeah, it's just really cute. And I really love it, so I got this from Kiki K. All right, that's everything I got. Okay guys, that is everything I got from the whole shopping spree. I think we went a bit overboard, but I think we did good. Sorry if this video was a bit rushed. I have to go somewhere and then we're never gonna have dinner, so I really have to get dressed and changed. But yeah, that's pretty much it. I had to rush this. Sorry if it was a bit rushed. But yeah, that is all for today guys. If you like this video, make sure to give it a big thumbs up and definitely subscribe to my channel down below if you haven't already. And yeah guys, now for the question of the day. The question of the day is this will be hard. Okay, do you like dresses, or would you rather wear pants and top? I'll do that because I got a lot of clothes, so I mean I love dresses, that's my opinion, that's my favorite clothes ever. Love dresses. But do you like, I don't know, a bit of a casual like jacket and top and jeans or something like that, or do you like more dresses and a bit more fancy? So basically, do you like girly girl or a bit of a tomboyish? What do you like to prefer to wear? Tell me that in the comments down below. Alright guys, so that's it for today, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!